into a $1 billion industry. I'm gonna give you a prime example, man, of why I say in my city, music has been increasing back. I'm gonna give you a super producer, MG. Got mad respect for that fucking thing, MG. A couple months ago, man, I flipped my phone over. I get texts from everybody that's doing something. You buy something, I got your number. You got mine. We ain't buy shit. We don't even know each other. I deal with only people that's trying to make a move. So I flip the phone over, got a text from MG. And the text says, I'm in Duval County today. And I got beats going for 200. Ooh, shit. And then, but these nasty things, I'm talking about the list is on. I'm like, damn, MG's got beats for 200. Duval County. I speed dial MG's ass. Shit, I can purchase beats for $3,500. $5,000. So I'm like, what the fuck going on? So I call him up. Jesus. Man, it's red. I got a text. How much you got beats going for 200 today? He's like, yeah, man, I'm over here at Dre's studio, man. It's going down. You know what I'm saying? I'm putting down all day beats for the 200. I'm going to get back to my city, show my city some love. So I'm like, well, shit. Man, I'm over there. Quick, fast, and a hurry. So you know what I'm saying? I call my artist up, close. Close, man, that shit over there. G's got the beats for the 200. We go over there, bang, I get me six up. So we spend about 5 hours with the bill on, you know what I'm saying? Man, whipping them up so fast, I get me six up. So we sit around, we chill, you know what I'm saying? We smoking, just chillin'. So he like, damn, really, you about six of these bitches? Ain't nobody else called me yet. I'ma go and throw you one. So we go whipping up another one, you know what I'm saying? That thug ass nigga, if y'all done heard that in the streets, loads of propane on that shit. So, Jesus go to whipping that shit up. Man, got to beat the thug ass nigga. Phone still ain't wrong yet. So he's like, man, I sent this text out to all the labels in the city, bro. I couldn't believe it. About 10 that night, I'm getting ready to leave. I'd have been over there since about 12 that evening. Man hadn't got another phone call from nobody trying to get a beat, bruh, on the special. I'm like, are you serious? This is the same man that'll go to Atlanta and start his beats off at $5,000. And hell, he can't start working enough because he ain't never hit him. But he comes to the city, man, we couldn't get a man to run for a beat. Sunshine, but all I see is the rain. Bloodstain on my where we going? How we trying to get there? We ain't trying to spend no money. You can't beat your head to the music game. It's a $1 billion industry. You can't break into a $1 billion industry. Grab it.